When I was turning the curve at Kanda, there was unusual traffic. Someone selling paper came. Are you professor there? I said, yeah. Why is it that this government came? I've not been criticizing it. And I said, I ask, which one should I criticize? What is somebody saying true because you are untrue? First of all, listen carefully. For 2 years under Mahama, I never made a statement. Why? Because I know it's difficult to govern. And the statement I made, which I still stand by, were three. That at a certain point, he has let Ghana down on quality of leadership. You may agree or disagree, but professionally, that's what I came to. Two, I think that corruption, which has been with us, was on the ascendancy. And thirdly, I felt that some appointments were wrong and not in the interest of Ghana. But I never opened my mouth for 2 years. Let Akufo-Addo do the same. And some citizen vigilantes will talk. But I will never talk in the first year of a government trying to find its feet with an agenda which I myself have to understand.